Good day, friends, and welcome to another Dragon Riders video. Today, I thought maybe I can show you guys all the dragons that I have, because I now finally have all of the dragons at the maximum level. Actually, I've had them for like a month, but I haven't made a video about this game in a while. So I thought maybe I can show what every dragon is like, and if it works, I can show them in Dragon Battle, but I'm not really sure if it works, because it has been laggy lately. I don't know what's going on. The game is laggy, but I hope it works. Let me show you all the dragons that exist. First off, we have Shiva, the legendary armor dragon. The legendary dragon, wealth dragon too. You can make a lot of money with him. Is he coming? Oh, there we go. There we go. This is what he looks like at max level. He looks so cool. He really looks like a wealth dragon. He's gold. He has gems and diamonds and everything. It looks so cool. Then here we have the legendary hunger dragon, Barrox. The hunger dragon, there we go. This is what he looks like. He is so cool at a higher level. At low level, he's just this tiny green thing. And then he gets bigger and he has this big head and these big teeth. Look at these teeth. It's insane. A lot of these dragons, they look so cool at a higher level that you don't even want a special skin for them. But I'm still going to be using skins. I really like skins. But all of these dragons look really cool without any special skins as well. I mean, look at this one. This is one of my favorite when it comes to not having a skin. This is Beatrix the... what's it called again? Riddle. Yeah, there we go. Beatrix the Riddle Dragon. She looks so cool at the highest level. She looks so cool. I think she looks absolutely awesome. Then there's Senji the Ninja Dragon. Senji, he looks like he's made of wood or something. Like there's carved wood. I don't really know how to describe it. It looks so cool. The blue... and yeah, it literally looks like it's carved. I think maybe out of wood or something. Then of course the fire dragon, but you've probably already seen me fly it in a previous video. I don't know if he was at maximum level yet in my last video. I don't really know, but the fire dragon is called Drago, I think. He has a kind of a weird Drago. Fire dragon Drago, this is what he looks like at the maximum level. He is pretty cool. He can spit fire. I will show all the special attacks later if I get the time, and if it's not laggy, then I will show the special attacks as well. Then there's the Halloween dragon, or the shadow dragon called Lich, if he's gonna come. Is he not? I selected him. I don't know what's... hello? This is Dreamer. Look at her. Look at her. She is so happy. She is so happy. The fairy... look at those cool stars and everything. She is so cool. She is so cool. Okay, let me switch to Magmas. Another fire dragon, but I call him the lava dragon or the magma dragon. Because he is called Magmas, so I think he's a magma dragon or lava dragon. And last but definitely not least, we have the Halloween dragon or the shadow dragon. He is called Lich. He looks really cool. He looks really Halloween. He's scary. Eat that. No. He looks so cool. I mean, look at him. He is at maximum level. I got him to maximum level pretty quickly during the Halloween event, because I thought if there's anything that I need from the Halloween event, then it's probably going to be the new dragon, because otherwise I would have this empty nest and I didn't want that. So I worked really hard to trade for him, and finally I got him. So these are all the dragons. Now let me show you how powerful they are.
1 eternity later.
Okay, well, apparently I cannot do a dragon battle. For some reason, it goes into an endless loading screen. The game is broken right now. I hope they fix it really soon. Apparently there's some kind of lag going on. Maybe it's my fault. Maybe it's my computer. I don't really know. But I will show it in the next Dragon Riders video. Hopefully then it will be working. And until then, I hope you guys are having an awesome day. Don't forget to stomp. Like a dinosaur.